Thank you. Or maybe
thank you. The next piece we will be playing is two pieces by Kreisler. They're often paired together in recital programs. The first is Caprice Viennois, which is, you know, a waltz that Kreisler composed or transcribed that is reminiscent of Vienna. It's a beautiful piece. The second piece I'll be playing is Tambourine Chinois, which translates to Chinese drum. So Kreisler was a big fan of learning about other cultures, and he seemed to outlet this through his music, as he did many things through his music. So thank you.
Thank you. Our next piece on our program it's an arrangement by Yasha Heifetz, and we are going to do two arrangements by Heifetz. The second one is not on your program. The first one is Estrallita, and Estrallita means Mexican serenade, and Yasha Heifetz, who is arguably the greatest violinist of the 20th century, whenever he traveled the world, he liked to play a piece that was native to wherever he was playing. He was in Mexico City in the 1920s and suddenly realized he did not have a piece of Mexican origin. And he thought, oh no. And the story goes that he went to a cafe and he heard a singer in this cafe singing Estrellita. And as the story goes, he quickly went back to his hotel and wrote it down on a napkin. and arranged this. And the second one is Deep River. And it's Heifetz's arrangement of an African-American spiritual. And I don't know the story behind this, but I'm guessing that he heard the great African bass baritone Paul Robeson sing. He lived around the same time as Heifetz, and had a beautiful voice and sang this wherever he went, concertizing. And so I'm guessing that Heifetz heard this somewhere and thought, oh, I'm gonna arrange it for violin. So we hope you enjoy first Estrallita, second Deep River.
Thank you.
Our next piece will be Three Preludes by George Gershwin, transcribed by Yasha Heifetz. It was initially written for piano, but I think it has a special flavor to it when it's played on the violin that I really enjoy. Thank you. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are now at our last piece, and I hope we'll be able to take some questions at the end, if you would like. Our last piece is called Sicilienne, and it's accredited to Maria Teresa von Paradis. And she lived roughly around Mozart's time, and she actually didn't write it, though. There was a violinist named Sam Dushkin. He lived from Samuel Dushkin, lived from, I think, 1891 to 1976, sometime around then. It was actually a bit of a joke or a hoax, and he wrote it. And he attributed it to her. And of course, it got a lot of attention because it was like, who is this, you know, woman composer? And, but anyway, it's a lovely, lovely piece. Many people play it for as an encore. So we call it Paradis Dushkin, so by the two of them. So thank you so much, and we'll take questions after our last piece.
Thank you.